siedzę.
Hey, I thought you'd enjoy the witty irony of grub on glowy violence.
Yeah, it's fucking hilarious. You think I bought the whole ship, genius?
Jump for it!
No point!
We're so dead! I suppose you want me to say I've always loved you! But I don't! I really, really don't!
I think you got it, Baird.
Hey, we walked away in one piece. That's what counts, right?
Yeah, firing on all pistons, baby. Marcus, you okay? Dom, speak to me. Where are y'all?
Look sharp, people. That's not search and rescue.
Come on, we gotta haul ass! We gotta get to the ship before that freak parade does!
Whoa, those are different. No explosives. Any bets on their party trick?
Let's mop up this shit and get this off! Got some more! Come on! Come on! The ship needs us!
We've still got survivors out there. Move it!
We can't stop this! I'm out!
Hey!
Poor old lady. Not looking too good. Looks like we found him. Cough it up, baby.
Dom. Is he okay?
Come on, Santiago. Breathe.
Damn it. Oh, God.
He is now.
Anya, Jace, respond. Over. Come on, damn it, answer me.
Marcus, I'm with Jace near the ship. I need some help with Prescott or he's not gonna make it.
I heard Prescott. Tell me that's just my old head injury.
Prescott? What, do we got an echo here or something? Yeah, Prescott's back, Michelson's dead, and my father's alive. Film at 11. Anya, we're coming to get you.
There's a lot more wounded coming ashore too, Marcus. We need someone to help out at the lifeboats. They're beached just north of the ship.
You got it. Sam and Carmine are on their way.
Dagger!
Whoa, nasty! Those little shits can dig undercover! Turned him into catapults! Man, those grubs are twisted.
We're not done yet.
Bring it!
Okay, one down! But there's still two more out there! Let's take them out before they destroy what's left of the ship!
People, let's find him. I need Prescott alive.
All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Whoa. That's gonna be one ugly can of worms. Save your strength, Baird. I'm gonna need you to recover a message for me. To know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Azura?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. That old bastard.
be furious.
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Asura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!
Robot! move out. This is all I can recover.
I've tried to contact you over the years, but I've been held prisoner at Azura since Prescott defeated Azura. Keep your mind on the emulsion countermeasure. That's all that matters, sir. I've been at Azura since Prescott abducted me from the estate. Prescott abducted me. Prescott abducted me. And I'm sorry.
Fucking Prescott. God damn him! So now what?
Now we go see Hoffman. Sam, you're from Anvil Gate. What's the quickest route?
Cross the Deadlands. It's gonna be rough, but I can take you straight there.
Just give us directions, Sam. You and Anya stay here with Carmine and Jason. Supervise the salvage.
Marcus, we'll catch up with you when the situation's under control. Okay?
Okay. Good luck. Come on. We've got a long walk ahead of us. Let's get going.
It's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump and some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our ride. Let's track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird.
In those cages?
It's a keep out sign.
Well, it almost worked.
Looks like our barge.
They've got to land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's hitting our way!
Spread out and keep moving!
Stay sharp! Come on!
Heads up, we got grabs!
There's gotta be more of them.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly putties are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably right where the barges are heading.
Called it! More grubs above us!
This'll do.
Come on!
Sweet.
Whoa! Artillery incoming! Hostiles!
Ron, get out of range! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
They better be alive!
Incoming!
Marcus, anything about those turrets look familiar to you? They're using old rails.
Points for ingenuity. Sweet.
behind me!
Could save us a whole lot of sweat.
I'll take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here. Okay, let's see how good this thing is.
Well, at least that's thinned him out.
This ammo. They're definitely setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving.
That's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah. First class to Anvil Gate? Let's do it.
Out any guards before they sound the alarm.
something before he sounds the horn!
That's the last of them. Keep moving.
We better find a ride soon, because I'm not jogging all the way to Anvil Gate.
Hey, a nice run would do you good, Barrett. Keep them pets from sagging. take that from here!
Save. Thanks for the help.
Well, that was character forming.
Huh. Gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up, there's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands.
the land.
Incoming!
Shit, get inside!
Take cover!
After the next salvo, run for it.
All right, move! Looks like that barge is leaving.
Well, if we're lucky, they think we're dead. If we're not, they're gone to get more bombs.
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinkle Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job.